Hi my dear students, very good morning to all. Today we are going to learn about four letter words. Okay, listen, look at the word wall. Okay, look at the word wall. What is the first word? Came. C-A-M-E, came. C-A-M-E, came. Came mean move to. Okay, C-A-M-E, came. Next one, T-A-M-E, tame. Tame means upright of people. Upright of people means tame. Next, C-A-G-E. Cage. C-A-G-E. Cage. Cage means a box made of wire. A box made of wire. Next, page. P-A-G-E. Page. Page means, yes, piece of paper in a book. Piece of paper in a book. Sale. S-A-L-E. Sale. Sale means action, act of selling. Okay, wow. Sale means act of selling. Next, T-A-L-E. Tale. Tale means dream stories. Dream stories. B-A-S-E. Base. Base means lowest part. C-A-S-E. Case. Case means particular situation. Case means particular situation. M-A-I-L. Mail. Mail means sending letter. S-A-I-L. Sail. Sail means this is used in a boat. Okay. M-A-I-N. Main. Main means the Pacific. Okay. Next, P-A-I-N, pain. P-A-I-N, pain. Pain means unpleasant feeling. Unpleasant feeling. W-A-I-T, wait. Wait means stay in a particular place. Stay in a particular place. B-A-I-T, bait. Bait means that is one kind of food. L-A-I-D, laid. L-A-I-D, laid. Laid means put something in a particular place. Okay, put something in a particular place. R-A-I-D, raid. Raid means suspense attack. Okay. Surprise. Okay. Surprise attack. It is called raid. R-A-I-D, raid. Raid means surprise attack. L-A-I-D, laid. Laid means something put in a one place. Okay. Children, today you are going to read C-A-M-E. Came to R-A-I-D, raid. Okay. These words only you have to read and find the meaning also. Write in your classwork note with meaning. Okay. The next, these words tomorrow we will see. Okay, children. Read carefully. Okay. The each and every words you can read carefully and find the meaning also. Okay. Thank you, students.